Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone. Today we are going to discuss about how to extract the data from image file. So for this purpose I am going to use webplot digitizer. Okay. So I am going to load image. So I have a one sample graph. So my graph is actually in two dimensional XY scatter, so I just select 2D. The next step is I need to mark four points, two on X axis and two on Y axis. So I just proceed, so that will be the X axis point 1, point 2, then Y axis point 1 and point 2. One thing you can observe that while you go to any point on your axis or anywhere on the scatter, there is a zoom in window at the top right corner. Okay, so even you can move this point, okay, which you just mark with the help of the cursor, okay, just to for the fine tune. So once it is all the points are marked, so we just click on the complete, and now we need to put the values of our points. So the first point, which is x1, is 20. Okay, so the next point is 80. Okay, so the first point on y axis is 600 and the last point is 1600. Okay, so you just select okay. Now you can see these are the values. The first value is the x axis, the second value shows the y axis. Okay, so whenever we bring to cursor at any point, it will give some it will give us a numeric value. Okay, so let's say I bring the cursor on my graph. Okay, so you can see I can the value is 2.8, which is x axis. Okay, it means e power plus 1, so it is 28, and while the y axis the value is around 1365. So anyway, now there are two method in order to extract the data from our graph. So the first one is the manual extraction. In manual extraction, we just click on the graph. Okay, manually we just put the points on our graph. Okay, once we put the point, now we can view the data. Okay, by clicking here, as you can see, this is our, the left column is x-axis, while the right column is the y-axis. We can even this copy this data, we can download in Excel file, okay, or even we can directly plot online. Okay, so these are a couple of options you can explore. So anyway, so we can also check the data which we just downloaded. Okay, so this is our data. Okay, so anyway, the next is how to extract the data automatically. Okay, so we just clear the data. Okay, okay, now for the automatic extraction, okay, we have these are two options, either box and pen. These option actually will tells us that which area you want to extract the data. Let's say I select the box. Okay, so I want to select, I want to extract the data of this graph. Okay, so I just select this one. Okay, the next thing is you have to select the color. As you can see in this graph, okay, we have three color. One is the white, which is the ground, one is the gray shade, and one is the black. Our line is in the black, so I just select the black color. Okay, and done. Now the last step is just we click on this run button. Okay, so as you can see, okay, so this is our data which you can view, or you can download again. Okay, so that is the there is a couple of other option and other type of the graph. Okay, you can explore. Okay, so that's all for this tutorial. Thank you so much.